evening, Lady Gaga.
Hi! Gaga. My name is Lady Gaga. I just got back from shooting my new telephone with my BFF fiance, of course. And I just wanted to come by the Tim & Moby shop. And I accidentally bumped into Tim. And
hi, I'm Tim.
Yeah, so, yeah, he's doing an interview. So here I am. Hi.
So, how do you feel about being a teen hip-hop sensation, Lady Gaga?
I feel amazing. I feel like I could do anything now. Like, so happy. I have fans out there who adore me. And, I mean, I just, you know, I wish that everyone could experience my extraordinary person inside of me, like, screaming and dancing to get out, you know, and singing.
How would you feel about having an initial performance for us?
Well,
without your best friend, I'm sorry.
Well, I can't do a book for 52,000, I'm sorry. Okay.
Well, maybe I should just have to do it with her then. Oh, that's in public.
I should say Beyonce and I have some creative. Okay, well, anyways, if I do a performance, I'm only doing it with Beyonce. So everyone out there, if you want me to do a performance, you need to tell Tim that I need Beyonce.
Fine. We'll get Beyonce.
What song?
Poker Face.
Oh my god, he does such a good imitation!
Poker Face.
I love it! So I'll do Poker Face for you.
Oh, my God, I love this song. Okay, we'll be right back.
No, we won't. If you haven't been running too many times, you just go on to instructional little commercials that are cars and Toyotas. So, let's do it now. Please, get my band out here, and I'll get the answer. Be right back. Tim.
We'll be right back.